a day of action that began with a 30-car convoy and an online protest. A day after President Rodrigo Duterte delivered his penultimate State of the Nation address, Filipino-American youth activists, led by the Malaya Movement and by in Southern California, took to the streets of Los Angeles for their own People's State of the Nation address, raising concerns as migrant Filipinos amidst the pandemic. As they made their way through one of Los Angeles' hardest-hit neighborhoods when it comes to COVID-19, they said the lack of resources in the Philippines has only further exposed Filipino migrant workers to the deadly virus.
No jobs or no help from the government. So now a lot of our migrant workers really are having to work longer hours, sacrifice their health as frontline workers to also help their families back home.
When they arrived at the Philippine consulate, they continued criticizing the Duterte administration's response to the pandemic, saying instead of keeping people safe and providing for their needs, he instead prioritized the passage of the anti-terror law.
He should have a medical solution. Instead, he refuses to grant mass testing to the Filipino people. To cure COVID, he stations the PNP in people's neighborhoods to surveil and harass everyday people. Recently, Philippine authorities and police carried out house-to-house searches for COVID patients to prevent wider transmission, and those who dissented were imprisoned. What kind of solution jails sick people instead of curing the ills of the masses?
While under a global pandemic, when the Filipino people are in need of basic resources, food, economic support, and mass testing. What does he do? He sends the Philippine National Police to beat and arrest the urban poor who are more afraid of dying of hunger than they are of COVID-19.
During his sona, President Duterte said the Philippines is in a strong economic position to rebound from the pandemic. While he admitted that the lockdown measures were not perfect, he said the government is working on strengthening its response to the coronavirus crisis. Duterte also called on various agencies to help overseas Filipino workers who had returned home as a result of the pandemic. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles. Were you a part of